Have you ever looked at your lovable pet and thought, "You save my life"? Well, you're probably not wrong. Pets can complete us in many ways. But did you know that they've been proven to supply positive health effects, especially for those suffering from diabetes? How exactly can your furry best friend help your health? Well, we're about to throw you a bone, or five, because we're about to reveal the five top ways your pet saves your life every day. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for three free diabetes-fighting gifts. Now, don't go barking up the wrong tree. Discover why you should truly appreciate your mangy mutt. Because this is how pets help diabetics. Dogs, they truly are man and woman's best friend. But don't forget about those curious kitties, pretty parakeets, graceful goldfish, and other lovable domesticated animals. It turns out that scientific studies have proven that your adopted furry or scaly children, in general, can aid your health in some wonderful and surprising ways. Does this notion get your tail wagging? Great, because it's time to reveal the five ways your pet helps you fight diabetes. Number five, improved mood and reduced depression. We can all feel a little down sometimes, but long-lasting depression can have serious negative consequences, especially for those suffering from diabetes. Reports suggest that diabetics are 2 to 3 times more likely to suffer from depression than non-diabetics, and 20% more likely to suffer from anxiety. Studies show that chronic depression can worsen diabetic symptoms. And did you know that anxiety can lead to a release of hormones, which may heighten blood sugar? Sadly, it's true. But scientific studies have also proven that having a pet can reduce depression and improve your mood. Research has shown that simply quietly watching your dog, cat, fish, or other pets can help to relax your body. It can lower your level of cortisol, a stress hormone, while increasing your serotonin, the hormone responsible for improving your mood. Plus, as humans view the attention they receive from their animals as unconditional love, it can help to reduce feelings of loneliness or sadness. And psychologists have observed that pets, especially canines, are quite adept at knowing when their owner is experiencing feelings of distress or depression. That's why you may find your pooch placing his or her head in your lap. When you're feeling down, they can sense your sadness, and they want to offer you comfort. So it's no wonder why dogs are often prescribed as therapy animals to soldiers who suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder. But if you suffer from diabetes, lowering your stress and anxiety is key, and therefore you may also benefit from a therapy dog, therapy cat, or even a therapy horse. Number 4. Catpurring Benefits. If cats have 9 lives, maybe that means they can help us better live our one and only. As is the case with dogs, just spending some quiet time with your feline can work to reduce your depression. But did you know that cuddling with your cat can add up to even more positive health effects? Holding a purring kitty close has been proven to provide measurable medical benefits. Why? Cat purrs vibrate at a frequency of 20 to 140 Hz. Sound waves between 25 and 50 Hz have been found to speed bone growth and bone healing. And the sound vibrations of cat purrs, especially when vibrating over 100 Hz, have been found to decrease pain and swelling from wounds. This can be especially beneficial for diabetics who sustain foot wounds. It's also why people have reported that allowing their cat to sleep on them leads to quicker healing and decreased pain after surgery or an intense workout. Plus, studies show that sound waves over 100 Hz can decrease dyspnea, or shortness of breath. In fact, researchers have observed that cats who suffer from dyspnea often use their own purring to aid their breathing. And in the same way as simply looking at your lovable cat can help you feel at ease, Hearing your cat purr has also been found to decrease stress and lower blood pressure. In fact, a 20-year longitudinal study found that participants who never owned a cat were 40% more likely to die of a heart attack than those who had a furry feline in their lives. Other studies show that cat owners also have a reduced risk of strokes. Now that's something to purr about. Number 3. Diabetic service dogs. Many people utilize service dogs, especially if they suffer from blindness or paralysis. But did you know that service dogs can also be trained to aid type 1 and type 2 diabetics? Hypoglycemia, or low blood sugar, is especially dangerous for type 1 diabetics, but often symptoms may go unnoticed by humans. But your smell-sensitive doggy can actually sniff out your blood sugar, and he or she can recognize an oncoming hypoglycemic incident. It can be especially dangerous for type 1 diabetics during the night, when blood sugar levels naturally decrease. If left untreated, seriously low blood sugar may even lead to a coma. But diabetic service dogs can keep a close eye and nose on you while you sleep. The chemical isoprene, a colorless liquid with a very mild odor, is released from the human body during breathing in very small amounts. But research has found that isoprene levels can rise significantly during a hypoglycemic occurrence. If your blood sugar drops to dangerously low levels, your service dog can smell the telling increases of isoprene in your breath and sweat. This will lead your good doggy to wake you in time for you to improve your glucose readings. And for those who suffer from type 2 diabetes, diabetic alert and medical response dogs can also be trained to sniff out hyperglycemic incidents, and can help you recognize when your blood sugar is spiking. These smart pups also alert family members if help is needed. Diabetic service dogs can even be trained to bring medications or cell phones to those with mobility issues. Some dogs can even be taught to call 911. Plus, service dogs have been found to aid brain health by lowering stress levels, especially for those who suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder. Incredibly, a recent study found that 84% of PTSD participants reported significant decreases in stress and depression symptoms when coupled with a service dog. So, a diabetic service dog can be your new best friend and your lifesaver. Are you ready for the top 2 health benefits of having a precious pet? Stay tuned, that's just ahead. But real quick, get some free help in and away from the kitchen with these Diabetes Smarts approved diabetic friendly gifts. Superfoods for Diabetics, episode 1 of that diabetes documentary, and the Diabetes Smarts cookbook, snacks, meals, and desserts that lower blood sugar. Don't miss out on our free diabetes fighting guides. Simply click the link below to grab them all. Okay, let's get back to why your pet is so good for your health. Number 2, petting benefits. And you thought that giving your good boy or good girl a nice petting was only a gift for them. Well, it can be a special treat for you and your health as well. Research shows that the act of petting an animal can trigger the release of oxytocin, a feel-good hormone, which is why petting your pooch has been linked with decreased levels of stress and depression. In fact, oxytocin is also the same mood-enhancing chemical released when mothers bond with their newborns. Results of a recent study out of Switzerland suggest that petting a dog can boost brain activity in the frontal cortex, a region of the brain associated with attention, memory, and emotional reactions. Research shows that petting or even simply holding your pet also works to reduce levels of that stress hormone, cortisol. And other studies have found that playing with or patting your pet can increase levels of the pleasure and calming neurotransmitters dopamine and serotonin. A separate small study showed that adolescents with hypertension were able to decrease their blood pressure when petting a dog. And scientists surmise that because of the basic human need for physical interaction, just gently patting your precious pet can work to lower your heart rate. Plus, a recent study found that just 18 minutes of petting your pup can boost your levels of immunoglobulin A, an antibody which helps fight off infections. So, pet your pooch, and cuddle your kitty for excellent mood-enhancing, heart-aiding, diabetes-fighting benefits. Why does caring for a cuddly canine work to lower your risk for diabetes? Well, here comes today's top reason. Number 1. Extra exercise and extra socialization. Perhaps the biggest health advantage your pets give you is that they help to get you up on your feet. After all dogs require regular exercise, which means that most dog owners walk their best friends at least once a day. If you're a fan of our channel, then you probably already know that postprandial movement, or after-meal exercise, works to lower glucose levels, and it reduces the risk of a blood sugar spike. In fact, even short and light activity, like a half-hour or hour-long walk, can aid your body with digestion and glucose management. So, taking your pet on a stroll after lunch or dinner can help you and your furry buddy. Getting moderate aerobic activity also reduces the risk of age and diabetes-related mental issues, including Alzheimer's disease. Many people go the extra mile, excuse the pun, by making their pet their workout buddy. Plenty of popular breeds of dog absolutely love joining their owners on long hikes and jogging sessions. Both you and your pet can get extra outdoor activity through other forms of play, like a game of tug of war, an obstacle course run, or playing fetch the ball. But even simply taking your dog for short daily walks can get you over the finish line, as performing 30-minute walks 5 days a week will add up to the doctor-recommended 150 minutes of weekly physical activity. In fact, a 2019 UK-based survey found that dog owners were 4 times more likely to get 150 minutes of exercise each week than non-dog owners. A separate report in the Journal of Epidemiology and Community Health noted that dog owners, on average, were more physically active than those who did not have a furry best friend. Plus, getting out of the house with your pet for some physical activity can also help both of you to socialize, which improves your mental health. In fact, a recent survey of adults over 65 found that owning a pet spurred more out-of-the-house activity, which, in turn, improved their sense of purpose, decreased their loneliness, and increased their social interactions with other humans. Multiple studies have also found that children, especially kids who suffer from ADHD, improved their social skills, had decreased behavioral issues, and lower anxiety levels after interacting with animals. So, there are many reasons why caring for a pet can bring surprising, but welcome health effects for you and your family. And in general, it's why studies show pet owners have lower blood pressure, lower cholesterol, lower triglycerides, and are less likely to suffer from depression, obesity, and heart disease than those without pets. And as an added bonus, it's been found that having a pet in the home works to reduce the risk of allergies and asthma for children. Research also shows that having a pet helps those who've suffered a heart attack to live longer on average than heart attack patients without pets. And caring for a pet further aids your health by teaching responsibility. A recent study even showed that type 1 diabetic adolescent participants who were tasked with regularly feeding and cleaning up after pet fish became more disciplined in their blood glucose checks. Yep, your precious pooch, or cat, or even bunny, bird, or goldfish can all improve your health, your happiness, and your life in general. So, give your lovable pet a big hug and a big thanks. They deserve it. What did you think of today's topic? How has your pet helped you in your fight against diabetes? Show us your animal tales by commenting below. Don't forget to grab your 3 free gifts by clicking the link below. And we'd really love if you hit the like button. And why not subscribe to Diabetes Smarts? Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a doggone diabetes fighting day.